$300 million. I'll take $200.
Will you get a piece of this pie?
11.5, $200 million deal.
Yeah, something.
What do you remember from sparring Floyd? I meant to ask you that. Do you remember that day when that happened?
Oh, Floyd's just smart, man.
Why?
Just, I mean, like, you can always say he's thinking, like, and you can't take any time off. Like, he's always thinking. He's always in target to land a punch. You know, he's always looking. Like, you throwing at him, he's always slipping. He's still looking at you. You know, he's never turned away looking at you. He's just, his cat-like reflex, too. I mean, everything, he just put everything together. Just, I mean, dude, perfect.
If you did ever fight him, it would be a huge fight.
Oh, yeah, definitely, man.
But we don't know. I mean, he might come back for Manny, maybe.
Nah, he ain't coming back.
You don't think so? What if the money's insane?
Man, he fighting overseas, getting them first round knockouts.
$10 million for exhibition.
Hey, he did look good. He did look good.
First round knockouts, $10 million.
16.
Is that a, another model? You want that model when you retire too, right?
Yeah.
Speaking of Floyd, looking at that when you sparring with him, don't you think that gave you your real spark? Because everybody was, it was reportedly that you had did this and that to Floyd and sparring. Do you think that gave you a spark where everybody started taking you real seriously?
Yeah, but I mean, I could have had a bigger spark, but I didn't take it. Like, everybody's telling me, oh, what happened in camp and this and that, and did you knock him out or did you give him a black eye and this and that. But
what you mean you could have had a bigger sport?
I mean most guys like, you just unwritten rule, you don't talk about what happened in spawn. I don't do that. I wouldn't go out and say, oh, I did this to somebody, I did that to somebody in spawn, no matter who it is. But you know, as most guys, you know, just ain't got no type of principle or things like that. It'd be like, oh, I did this, oh, I did that. So even if it's true or it's not true, they just go out just because, you know, they're getting some pull. You know, they're gonna go out and say this and that.
Can I ask you a question? If Tank was here, would you say all those negative things in front of him?
Negative, like, what did I say?
Oh, now you denied it already.
What did I say? I just said he fought another little guy. Why wouldn't you think I ask him that, Ed?
I don't think you would.
Why wouldn't you think I asked him that?
It's the tone.
The tone? What you mean? Come on, man. Don't get in your feelings. This is boxing, man. People ask the tough questions. It's like, you know, you criticize. You can give a fighter all their props. Hey, congratulations, Tank Davis. You went down there and you knocked out Jose Pedraza and won that belt. Congratulations, you did your thing. Now, I give him the pat on the back, but then when I criticize him, oh, I'm a bitch-ass nigga. Oh, when you see me, you swear you're going to knock my teeth out. Get off the gas, man. Get off the gas so we could give y'all props all day long, but as soon as we criticize y'all about something, then it's bad. Come on, man. You can't have both ways.
You're a funny dude, huh?
Yeah, but I mean, I know your delivery and shit like that, but that's, you know what I'm saying, that's your persona. So you gonna put your persona out there. I mean, that's how you make, you know, your name, ITVA. That's your whole persona. That's, you know, that's how you are. So, I mean, that's just what you do. I mean, just like how your persona is, you know, it's a yin and a yang with, you know, different things and stuff like
that.
That's
true. Everybody's different.
Yeah, everybody's different. So, I mean, you can't criticize somebody's delivery. They're just like, you know, how Agent Bronner might do a press conference and how I might do a press conference. You know, it's just, you know, it's different. So.
I ain't trying to fight Tank. I'd be stupid to try to fight Tank.
You say you're talking about little dude. You're a big dude.
Well, he might try to fight you. He might try to fight you.
You're a big dude. How much do you weigh right now?
I'm going to be here March 16th. I'm going to be here March 16th.
You want to be an undercard?
Hey, you know what? Tank probably take that too. I never understood that, man.
Thank you, brother.
No, you are.
Yes, sir.
Say you want to smoke.
I don't want to smoke.